Hey, what's going on, you guys? So wanted to, first of all, say Merry Christmas to those of you that I didn't get a chance to talk to over Christmas break. We are almost done with Christmas break. Class starts on the 2nd of January. As you can see, our next term starts then. And so I wanted to say Happy New Year, because I won't get a chance to talk to you before then. But I wanted to come on. We're preparing for our next class. And so I just kind of wanted to go through some things that I found out and I think you should know about our next class, which is IT-202, which is Computer Operating Systems. So this course is a lot about operating systems, obviously, with the title. One thing I want to start off with this course, okay, is to understand TestOut. If you have never heard of TestOut, TestOut is an amazing company that they do great things when it comes to like systems, and they teach you, they have various different things that you're going to go through, like you can go through certifications through them and things. And they're the way that they break things down. What I love about their system is that if you want to learn something, you're not going through like some class, just a class. What you're actually going through is you're going to go through a class where they're going to actually have you, for example, if you had a server and you had to connect you were connecting, let's say, a cable to a server, they actually have you do that. And you have to walk through the steps of that. I just love the way they do things as far as the class are concerned. But why does that matter here? Why am I even talking to you about it? Is because this, when you get ready to do it and you get ready to go to the bookstore in order to register for TestOut, this course will cost you $140. So if you're not in a space and you don't know that it's going to cost you that, because there's nothing that warns you that you're going to have this coursework to prepare or to save the money up or any of that. So I just thought I would share that with you guys, because when I found out, I was a little taken back. I'm like, oh, if we get access to TestOut, that's awesome. But you getting access to TestOut is only for 8 weeks when you're in this course. It's not like you're paying $140 and you get it. So it says you have access for 18 months. Okay, so a little over a year and a half that you'll have access to it. So once you get done with this course, you can still have access to TestOut, which if you were to do this on the internet, like the monthly course, that's like $80 a month. So when I look at it now, after I've read it, because when I first read this, I was just like, wait, there's no way that you're actually going to have to pay $140 only for 8 weeks. But it says it here, you'll have access to TestOut for 18 months from the date of activation. Included in that is one for this TestOut Pro certification exam. Let me explain what that is. So the TestOut PC Pro certification is TestOut's version of you presenting a document to say, like if you were to take the A+, CompTIA's A+ exam, okay, they will train you to take the CompTIA A+ exam, and they will also train you to take a TestOut PC certification. What that does is that actually gives you they verify that you as a student have taken courses with them. And then the employer knows that you know how to do the work, because in order to pass the TestOut course, it is actually harder than the CompTIA exam, for example. It's really difficult. I took one before and I took this PC Pro. I can tell you that it is a tough exam. So this is actually quite a buy, but I just want you to know $140, you're going to have to pay for this TestOut portion before you get ready to take this class. And there is not a way to get around it. So if you're like me and you're thinking you're going to get around it, you're not. You're going to have to pay for it. But given the situation, I do think that it's worth it, because if you get 18 months, that's a good buy. $140 for 18 months of access is pretty good. So what do we have this week? We're going to have a discussion post, which basically is going to go into asking you what operating systems you're going to introduce yourself like you normally would do. And that is due by the first Thursday, since we come back on the second, the first Thursday. and you're going to have to submit the quiz. The quiz can only be submitted inside of your test out portion. So again, you're going to be required to do it. You're going to have some parts. Here are the chapters that you have to go through inside of test out. So you've got about 5 chapters that you have to get done. So I would break those down. You got, 7 days. I would break those down 1 a day, get them done. This is just some other portions. Like, you're going to have to actually read these specific chapters. And this you shouldn't have a problem with. This should be, by the time we get to here, it should be pretty easy. I already did my discussion posts. Like I always do, I go through, make it really colorful. And one thing that I learned from 2 of my instructors, always put your resources in case you haven't been doing that. They've caught a couple of students that don't do their resources and they start getting after them about that. And you got a quiz here that you're going to have to do. So the 10.26 quiz inside the test outs practice exam section. And that's it. These are things that you're going to have to do. That's all of your kind of chapter 1. So that's really all I wanted to go over with you guys, was really just chapter 1. And I'll get back to you next week as things go along and give you some more insight as I learn things. All right. All right. If there's anything that you guys really want to talk about, or something that you want me to look at in this chapter in depth, you can hit me up in the comment section. That'll be the quickest way for you to get with me. I'm not on Instagram as much as I used to be. So people that reach out to me on Instagram, as I've told you in the past, it sometimes takes me a while to get back to that. But if you write to me just here inside the comments, I can get to your questions quite easily. All right. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys next week.